We knew what we had to do, you know, had to come out and get two wins. And we just tried playing hard each game, every inning. You know, the first game went into extra innings. We never gave up, you know, gave up two, got down two in extra innings. We just came in, each guy at a time, trying to win his at bat, and fortunately it worked out today.
What was that mindset going in, trailing by two in that 11th inning?
You know, we're just doing what we've tried to do all year. Stay focused on the game. Each guy, try to win his at bat. Know that if you get on base, that next guy is going to be there to pick you up, and luckily that's kind of how it happened today.
You know, what are your thoughts when you're stepping into that bases loaded one out with a tie score?
You know, I'm just wasn't as much pressure, you know, with one out. You know the fly ball does the job. I really just came in looking for a pitch elevated in the zone so I could get it up in the air, and fortunately that's what happened.
You know, you hit a deep fly to end that game. You come up your first about your next game. You hit your second home run of the season. Talk a little bit about that.
You know, I guess it's a senior day thing, you know, just kind of trying to go out on top, you know. Got a pitch middle in, thought I'd put a good swing on it, and got one up in the air a little bit.
You know, your next at bat, you get a single. You come up triple Stravis cycle. Did you know you needed that?
Yeah, some of the guys in the dugout were saying, hey, even if you hit a ground ball, just keep running to third. But, you know, didn't get to come up, but it's all right. You know, we got the win. That's all that mattered.
You know, you got your two wins today. SEMO beat Eastern Illinois twice. Martin may be about to lose for their second time. Mm-hmm. Going tomorrow with a chance. What's the mindset going into tomorrow?
You know, all the guys were kind of saying the stars are aligning for us. You know, everything's happening that we need to. We're just staying focused on what we need to do. We got to win tomorrow, and we're going to let the other thing take care of itself, and hopefully it does.